the real estate market has seen a significant improvement really in the past. I think, allowing real estate owners to own residency or to have residency will further enhance the real estate business for a number of reasons. One, it will give them the opportunity to be part of this robust economy and to be part of the potential growth. And I think this will encourage people to invest here and will enhance the real estate market quite a bit. In any situation, any projects, or I would say definitely when you are preparing for the 2022 FIFA or the Olympics, the most challenging thing would be logistics and coordination. And Qatar has experienced the Asian Olympics in the past and went through the challenges. I think I would presume that adequate attention has been given to this, and I would hope that logistics and coordination would be at the level that's required. And I'm sure, from past experience that they have gained in the past, they would be up to it, and they would be able to really provide the logistics in a manner that will not cause any difficulties in sourcing material or finding contractors to do the job at the right time. Coordination between the different packages or contracts is going to be a challenge, and we're definitely going to see contractors coming to Doha from all over the world, and that will benefit the international construction industry as well as the local. So would there be increase in prices of the contractors? I would presume that everybody is going to get busy, and prices would go up. And so if you want to build a villa or a house or a building, you better do it right now before the boom comes, because I think the prices will definitely, it's normal for the prices to escalate when you have big demand on construction.